why should you go to a dentist for Botox therapy? Well, we all know Botox can help with wrinkles, but it can also help preventing clenching and grinding. And clenching and grinding is something that can happen that you're not aware of and you can't control. So if you're getting jaw joint pain, headaches, migraines, that's where you want to start exploring Botox therapy. So we focus on the muscles that cause these problems, which are this muscle right here. A really large muscle on either side of your face called your masseter, and then your temples. These two guys work a lot in allowing you to close your mouth. And by targeting those, it's not gonna change your daily life of chewing, of talking, of smiling, of making any expressions that you wanna make. And that's how we help relieve pain. It's something really amazing that a lot of my patients are benefiting from, and even I personally use and benefit from.